Good afternoon, Lady Clay. Welcome aboard.
Good afternoon, Elaine. Thank you.
Never let us land.
Armstrong Jones was posing me by a willow. And this man, this rude and rather dirty man, who I suppose must work on boats or something. Kiss me again. Just kissing. So I know you better.
All right then. If you want.
Oh, Bailey, we need someone for Bride's magazine.
All right, Chief.
Here we go, do you smile a bit, it's your wedding.
Dad, on jump, I want you to fling your hand up in the air when you're jumping. All right, here we go. One, two, three, jump! There you go. That's it. Remember, lips open. Lovely. That's it. That's it there. Right. There we go. Again. Lovely. Gorgeous, that's it. Straight at me, look straight at me.
About the street, in actual fact, it's about the noise, it's about the drunk guy over there, it's about the steam, it's about that big plastic sign that says twist, which will appear 3 to 4 inches above Jean's head in the magazine spread, it's about the vibe.
Bailey?
Pablo and Picasso. Larry, egg and chips all around.
All right.
That's cola.
Egg and chips, pancakes. Four egg and chips.
What's that?
Colas.
Pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie.
And an English tea for Lady Clay.
An English breakfast, if you have that. Yeah.
No, tea, Larry.
Yeah, that is tea.
New bloody York without a lift.
Great. Now you get serious.
All right, here we go, Jean. Head up. Lovely.
Miss Freeland, I must apologize for the unkempt appearance, but they are adorable.